recording now, and I'll see the numbers are changing here. So I'm recording this, not going to want it. I'm going to bring up my script. And what's so cool for me about this scenario is when I bring up my script, I don't have to watch myself. And so I know I really like that a lot, because I get really self-conscious when I'm watching myself, and then I'm watching myself and I'm thinking my lips are not opening straight, or I look weird, or I have this. And so I kind of get the shot and realize, okay, that's, you know, it's as good as I'm going to get here. And then I can just move that script back to the middle over myself. Take a breath. When I'm teaching third graders in the Bay Area, I sometimes use stories from my own life to help them tell their own stories. Next week, I'll tell them about my 500-mile drive to get to Palm Springs and be at the Q conference.